So very warm welcome to class 10. After a long time we all are meeting. We need to go ahead with the simultaneously and prepare ourselves 200% up more than our expectations so that we can beat this challenge of this corona period and come up with the colorful colors in the board examinations. Yes, you are my class and I feel proud of you all, but still I want the best from your side. Okay, so we need to move ahead without any kind of break in between. Very clear, children? So do take care of it. Without any wastage of time, let's start our class. Yes, students. Very, very warm welcome, and let's start with our question paper, the question paper which we have already done in the pre-board 1. This part was really very good, nicely done by you all. So I don't have any complaints. Yes, few students have done 2 or 3 wrong, but yes, still good. The point where you have made mistakes are, let me come to the questions. This also good, good. I'm saying part A was really good, nicely done, wherever there it was MCQ. The part B was really, yes. Children, if I'm not wrong, I have seen that grammar answers were more or less, yes, you all did well, but I have written in comments in many answer sheets that you have copied from this place or that place, because we all know from where we all have copied. Many students, I'm not blaming on everyone, don't take it personally, it's a general discussion. In many papers I have noted the remark that you all have copied from this place or that place, because we know, especially I'm talking about the literature part. Yes, here I would like to know the few answers from few students, and those students are only going to answer me. I expect you all are going to support me, and not you all are not going to message to that particular child. Netik, are you there in the class?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
Netik, can you tell me the first answer?
Had to fix C1.
It was so dark that I fell down the stairs last night. I had to fix the light. Okay. This question was having two answers, need to fix or had to fix. Both the answers were correct. Next. Good job, Netik.
Arpit. Thank you, ma'am.
Arpit. Are you there in the class, Arpit? Arpit? Himanshu? Children, please don't answer in chat box. I know you all know it. You all have just now solved the question paper. I just want to interact with the students in the class itself. The question paper which I'm going to upload it by today, late night, please solve it in your fair copies, and I will ask the PDF to be forwarded after your Republic Day. Now, let me come to the point. Himanshu, are you there in the class? I'm noting down the names, those are not answering me. Huh? Himanshu. No. Good. Raj?
Yes, ma'am.
Good. Raj, can you tell me the second?
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, beta. Raj, can you tell me the second answer? Living cells exist in a variety of shapes. For example, they dash cube shaped or flat.
Ma'am, wait.
Maybe.
क्या जरूरत था भाई तेरे बोलने का, देख तो रहा था क्या मैं भी।
Raj, I'm not getting you.
Yes, ma'am, maybe.
Living cells exist in a variety of shapes. For example, they dash.
Must be. Confirm, must be.
They must be. Now you're sure or?
Yes, ma'am.
You want any more?
Yes, ma'am. Sure.
Okay. Anyone else would like to say something about this question?
Ma'am, may I tell?
Ma'am, I think maybe.
Ma'am, option D, maybe.
Maybe. Ma'am, maybe.
Maybe. Beta, Raj, when you are confirmed, why you are confused? The moment I said, are you correct? Jaise maine aapko cross kiya, to aap ghabra gaye. Raj, don't know what's the problem. Next,
yes, Raj, ma'am.
Yes, getting me? You be confident,
yes,
on yourself, okay?
Yes.
Next question to Rakshita.
Yes, ma'am. Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, bacha. Tell me the third answer, beta.
Shall I
get some plates
while you are cutting the cake?
Correct. Good job.
Thank you.
Next. Punya.
Yes, ma'am.
Fourth answer.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, option number C, entered, and second one rose.
Entered and rose. As the president entered the hall, all the guests rose to their feet to welcome him. Yes, correct answer. Next chance to wait. Go on. I would like to ask this question to.
Ma'am, may I?
Mahavir, wait. Mahavir.
Ma'am, may I?
I said to Mahavir.
Sorry.
Mahavir, are you there?
Ma'am, Mahavir ka audio disconnected hai.
Okay. Next child, Khushi Botra. Khushi. Khushi. Are they in the class? Khushi,
yes, ma'am.
You were there. Chalo. I ask the next question, beta. Question number 5. The committee is determined not to leave dash. They have finished the project. Answer, please, Khushi. खुशी आंसर प्लीज यू आर टेकिंग टू मच टाइम द कमिटी इज डिटरमाइंड नॉट टू लीव बैश दे हैव फिनिश्ड द प्रोजेक्ट Shall I move to someone else?
Ma'am, maybe until.
Maybe until. You're not.
Ma'am means until.
Achha, means until. So the committee is determined not to leave until they have finished the work project. You want to say this?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you? कंफर्म
यस मैम
लॉक कर दो
यस मैम
यस योर आंसर इज करेक्ट नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन टू कुशल खजांची कुशल खजांची
यस मैम
शी लास्ट ड्रोव car 3 years ago since she dash an accident she dash a car for 3 years you can take 30 seconds time think about it and then answer
ma'am option d head or hasn't driven
Driven. It's driven.
Driven.
Pakka.
Yes, ma'am.
कोई doubt तो नहीं है ना?
नहीं ma'am. No, ma'am.
Okay. Would anyone like to cross in?
Ma'am, may I?
Yes.
Ma'am, option number B. Head. And didn't drive.
Yes, ma'am. Option B.
She last drove a car 3 years ago. Since she had an accident, she
didn't drive
a car for 3 years. Yes.
Yes, ma'am. Option B.
Yes, ma'am. मैं शायद printing mistake हो गई थी थोड़ी. A और D option same था. हाँ
हाँ हाँ. Printing mistake था ठीक है got it बेटा
yes ma'am
next question to Gitika
yes ma'am yes ma'am
working जो है ना ये होता
good morning ma'am
good morning बेटा
गाड़ी मोटर करो
अंधी रोड
नहीं जो काम करना वो आगे क्या
यस मैम
मैं
मैम
से लगा हुआ दो रोड
ठीक है
उसका टेंशन नहीं है जी कालू टेंशन नहीं है ऐसे भी वहां मकानों
मैम ऑप्शन क्वेश्चन नंबर सेवन
आप रहेंगे इंजीनियर रहेंगे सामान रहेगा एक मिनट
म्यूट योरसेल्फ गीतिका आंसर में अनम्यूट
मैम मैम क्वेश्चन नंबर सेवन आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी हेड आस्क्ड एंड आर
यस यस म्यूट योरसेल्फ नाउ म्यूट योरसेल्फ थैंक यू नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन टू करण जैन करण जैन नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन टू करण जैन आर यू देयर करण
यस मैम आई एम हियर
ओके गुड मॉर्निंग
Good morning, ma'am.
Most of the milk dash gone. Options are in front of you. Tell me the correct answer.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Karan, I'm waiting. Karan, whom you
are? May I tell?
Wait. Karan. Gone. Rishabh Bafna. Rishabh.
Yes, ma'am.
Beta, eighth answer, please.
Ma'am, C, R.
Read the question, please, once again, Rishabh.
Most of the mill are gone.
Count me. Ma'am, may I tell?
Say.
We're gone.
Most of the milk are gone.
Is gone.
Most of the milk gone. Is gone.
Most of the milk have gone.
How can you count milk? Is it a countable noun?
Ma'am, have will come.
Excuse me, ma'am. Ma'am, sorry, ma'am. Bad network.
Ma'am, it will be have.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, Karan here.
Karan. What happened?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, network has been gone. Sorry.
Okay. No issues. So can you tell me the answer, Karan? Now wait, all of you. Quiet.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, eighth one.
Eighth answer.
Most of the milk have gone.
Shia?
Yes, ma'am.
100%.
Yes, ma'am.
Maitri? Wait, beta. Karan, wait. Maitri? Sambhav?
Yes, ma'am.
What's the correct answer?
Ma'am, have.
Correct, I was just joking. Fine, got it? So,
yes, ma'am.
Ninth answer. Mehak Chopra. Ninth answer. Mehak. Are you there in the class, Mehak? Harshita, are you there? Are you there, beta? See the condition of my girls. Shame on you. Yes, come on, girls. Tanushree. Tanushree, are you there, beta? Tanushree. My goodness. Acha.
Ma'am, can I say?
Yes. Say, beta.
Ma'am, I think it's D. Has ordered the excuse to hold his tongue.
B or B? I can't hear you. The judge ordered the accused to hold his tongue. Okay, correct answer. करेक्ट बेटा. अच्छा बिफोर आई फॉरगेट वन नोटिस वॉज देयर फ्रॉम आवर स्पोर्ट्स टीचर. आई एम इंटरप्टिंग इन बिटवीन. आई विल फॉरगेट अदरवाइज. यू विल बी गेटिंग मैसेज एंड लिंक इन द स्कूल व्हाट्सएप. वी हैव ऑलरेडी गॉट द मैसेज एंड द लिंक रिगार्डिंग गूगल फॉर्म ऑफ स्पोर्ट्स डे सेलिब्रेशन. इट विल बी ऑन 20th. ओके सो यू विल बी गेटिंग द मैसेजेस फ्रॉम आवर वाइस प्रिंसिपल मैम. Please follow the message, go through it and enroll yourself in the whatever sports you want to opt for, right? And just message to Arun sir, okay? And do join as soon as possible. And one more important point, now your exams are completed. So those who were there for the 26th January, please do send all the videos to me through WhatsApp latest by today night. Okay, fine, clear children? Maximum,
yes,
by tomorrow morning. Maximum by tomorrow morning. Come on. Next child, Sonal, are you there in the class? Sonal, are you there in the class? Astha, are you there in the class? See the condition of my students. Astha,
yes, ma'am.
Both are there?
Yes, ma'am.
You are there, na? Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
So I just want the 10th answer.
Ma'am, your voice is lagging.
I said I want the 10th answer of grammar. Can you see the screen?
Ma'am, I can't listen your voice.
Okay, no issues. Sonal? Okay, Rashi?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, option B. B, she told the boy not play on the grass.
Correct, Rashi. Rashi, my voice is lagging.
No, ma'am, it's clear.
Is it clear? Okay.
Yes, ma'am, it's clear.
Hold on.
Ma'am, in 10th one, option D will come.
Yes, ma'am, option D can come.
Yes, children. Let's start with the continue with the class. We were in 11th number, right?
Ma'am, hello. 10th one.
Yes, beta. Yes, children. 11th one.
Ma'am, in the 10th one, the answer will be option D will be the answer. She tells the boys not to play on the grass.
Grass. That's what she said.
No, ma'am. She told option B. No, that's D. Why. I...
D, 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 D.
Yes, ma'am.
Next, Mini Ranka.
Ma'am.
Mini Ranka. Mini?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Will you please? Actually, I was not able to unmute myself. So, can I?
Sonal.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Try.
There is little water left. So, drink only if you must.
There is little water left, comma. So, drink only if you must.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Are you confirmed with the answer?
Yes, ma'am.
Sure. You should
yes, ma'am.
Be confident, beta. You should be confident on yourself. You should be confident, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So there is little water left. Correct answer. Next, last question because my time is over here is showing. Okay, Akshat Malu. Akshat Malu.
Yes, ma'am.
12th question, please.
Ma'am, much.
Frame the full sentence, beta.
Unfortunately, I haven't got much time to watch TV.
Time for watching TV. I haven't got much time for watching TV. Correct. Unfortunately, I haven't got much time.
Ma'am, few will come.
No. Yes, ma'am. Few.
No. No.
Ma'am.
No. Time. Time, hai, beta.
Yes, ma'am. Option A is correct. Much.
A is the correct answer. Okay. Fine. Got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Now listen to me carefully. I will discuss the rest of the paper because it is really needed in my next class whenever I am having. But children, be very careful. The question paper which I will be uploading in the portal, please solve it in written. I want it in your English copy itself because you all are going to join the school from 8th onwards, so I can see it in your copy itself. I hope so. I am very clear to you all.
Okay. No.
Yes. Written I want the whole question paper. No excuses now. Clear? Chalo. Take care. Bye-bye. See you in the next class. Please follow the school WhatsApp group very nicely. As well as Nandini ma'am is also forwarding all the messages. Principal ma'am is also forwarding all the messages in the class WhatsApp group also. Do take care of it. Go through all the messages carefully. Don't discuss anything in the group without any sense. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Join the class regularly. Take care. Bye.
Yes,
Thank
ma'am.
Thank you. Bye, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye, ma'am.